This is my DIY pergola or chapra as we call it for growing vegetables. It is also expected to act as a shade umbrella later to sit and have some coffee once those veggie creepers grow and cover this entire net. Who knows, I may come up with the fourth law of motion when the hanging vegetable falls on my head. Those who are interested in knowing the construction may continue to watch.
Another of my Gujri DIY projects. Some old borewell pipe. This is also some mostly the brake drum. This I got fabricated. These woods are to ensure that all these pipes are at equal distance and spread out. This is the basic structure. Ensuring that this wheel and these pipes don't change position later. I have to make a pot now. I'm using this old carpet. It's about 32. So I have to mark a circle now. I'm looking for some thread.
I am acting as if I'm not able to find a thread, and so I am using this creeper. It is not difficult to find a thread for a person who is using a marker pen to draw a circle and an angle grinder to cut the carpet. YouTubers do such stunts to get more viewership and subscription. Subscribe to my channel if you want more tips like this. As if that stunt is not enough, I am trying to add some more masala just for entertainment. Please bear with it.
This is the support for this entire structure. I'll insert this pipe into this and the whole thing is assembled. I'm just ensuring that spirit level is maintained. I'm going to fill this with mud and grow some creepers here. Some waste optical fiber cable was there somewhere in the Gujarat, so that I have tried. And this type of coated GI wire I have tied from here. I made a hole here, taken that wire up to that other end, addition to this chapra complex is ready.